Let's compare the two heavyweights, cybersecurity salaries in the US and Germany. Which pays more and why does it matter? In the US, entry-level professionals average around $90,000 annually, while in Germany, it's approximately 59,000 euros. Mid-level salaries are around $122,000 in the US and 90,000 euros in Germany. And senior roles can reach more than $165,000 and 140,000 euros respectively. On paper, the US offers higher compensation. However, it's important to factor in cost of living, tax rates, and social benefits. For example, Germany provides stronger public healthcare and greater job stability, while US salaries often come with higher living expenses in major cities. Ultimately, both countries offer strong earning potential, but your overall compensation will depend on role, industry, and location. Want a detailed salary comparison by job title and experience level? Watch the full video. Tap the link below.